Okay, I'll go first. Let me say, we don't really need to be here. See, we've been married 5 years.
Six years.
And this is like a checkup for us.
Very well then, let's pop the hood. On a scale of 1 to 10, how happy are you as a couple?
8.
Wait, 10 being perfectly happy and 1 being totally miserable, or?
Just respond instinctively.
Okay. Ready?
Ready.
8.
Action.
Spies who are married, don't know the other one's a spy, find out, and they end up getting the same assignment.
The Smiths, we've gone through the stage of having secrets and living this false marriage, it all coming out, and us just being separate.
So how's work?
We had a little trouble with the commission.
So how's Atlanta?
Are you looking for a job or something?
You are the job.
Had a few problems ourselves. Did you do something new?
I added peas.
Ah, peas.
And then through a series of circumstances, those two people do discover that the other is an assassin because they're forced to actually target and kill each other.
Looks like it's government or something.
You've just been identified by a competing agent.
She tried to kill me.
They all try to kill you. Slowly, painfully, cripplingly. How are you gonna handle it?
I'm gonna borrow this.
I like where your head's at.
5 or 6 years of lies have taken their toll.
And then the twist is that probably the only thing worse than lying to each other for 6 years would be to tell each other the absolute truth about everything.
Hey, honey, I should probably tell you. I was married once before.
Are you out of your mind? What is wrong with you?
You're what's wrong with me.
The drunken Vegas thing.
Oh, that's better.
Stop.
Oh, that's much better. That's great.
We've got scenes that are really great, huge action sequences and fight scenes between a man and a woman that are so pushing the envelope.
Come on, sweetheart. Come to daddy.
Who's your daddy now?
You going out?
Yeah, some clown crashed a server in a law firm downtown and ended the world as they know it, so yes.
Just a quickie.
Have you been a bad boy?
Yeah.
Have you violated international law?
Hmm?
Mr. Racine, you okay?
He's down!
We gotta take the balcony!
Angelina will jump off 150-foot high parapet. She's unfazed by that.
Angelina's going to drop 180 feet from the top of the building. She'll start above the building. We're filming with a camera that's rigged 2.5 feet away from her face. They're both on cables, but they're basically doing a free fall speed. And then we've got to slow her up at the bottom before she would hit the ground.
I like heights. I've been looking forward to this for a long time.
Wind's good. It's dropped about 3 miles an hour since we started.
Oh, you mean like that?
Oh, God, don't do that. I'll bet you in about 20 minutes everybody's going to want to be run up. So I trust this strange group of people.
Don't know why.
He's never dropped me before, so.
Oh, but take it up to 15 foot your start position.
Okay.
Another 3 foot up.
Okay.
Set the speed up a notch and then just make sure that we only do that on the top of her head.
Okay. And up.
Thank you.
see?